big sign from Allah, as tall as a mountain, has appeared in the world. How did Pharaoh die? When Pharaoh was underneath the water, drowning, then the veils were removed from off his eyes. Prior to this, he was in adamant, obstinate rejection of the truth which had come from Moses, alayhi salam. I don't worship your God. Ana rabbukum al-a'la. I am the Lord Most High. But when the veils were removed from off the eyes while he was drowning, now he realized, Pharaoh, boy, you're not God anymore. That is the true God that they worship, Moses and the Israelites. And so he declared his faith in the God of Moses and the Israelites as he was drowning. And Allah then said to him, now Pharaoh, al-an, وَقَدْ عَصَيْتَ قَبْ, and before this you were in arrogant, obstinate rebellion and rejected. وَكُنْتَ مِنَ الْغَافِلِينَ, and you were in negligence of the truth. فَالْيَوْمَ نُنَجِّيكَ بِبَدَنِكَ, this day we have decided to preserve your physical body. لِتَكُونَ لِمَنْ خَلْفَكَ آيَةً, so that your physical body, when it is rediscovered, when it resurfaces in history, your physical body would be a sign from the Lord.